I will not allow anyone hurt those I cherish.